Someone help! What's this?
Oh. Yeah. Oh my god, I thought it was an orc. It's just common sorrel or ängssyra. Yeah. This is a nice plant, but it's high in oxalic acid, so you don't want to overdo it. But I like the taste. It has a sour taste, like wood sorrel and stuff like that. And of course, there are examples that look like this. That is to say bullshit, you don't eat them. But the example that I just showed you is nice. And yeah, this is sort of semi-nice, so yeah, but if you take a look around, of course you will find nice places and nice plants. Year round, so to speak. Ah. The fuck is this? Some bullshit coming up on my computer. Oh, so, yeah.
Patience, Jens.
Yeah, so, common sorrel or ängssyra, and you can see the little scenario in the bottom here. It's, I would say that it's almost impossible to not be able to identify this, but look for other sources, of course. Even the bigger example that was not in perfect condition was kind of nice, so this might be something to look for. But, as I was saying, high in oxalic acid, like wood sorrel, spinach, rhubarb, what's it called? Curly dock. It's the one! So, don't overdo it. Variation, variation, variation. Defecation, defecation, defecation. Yes!